Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to open disk management on your Windows computer, then I'll guide you through each and every possible method to do the same. The first method is to simply search for it in the Windows search bar. I'll search for disk management in the Windows search bar and I do not see any option here, but there's something written as create and format hard disk partitions. If I click on it, it will open the disk management window. The second method is using Cortana. So I'll open Cortana and I click on this mic-like symbol here. Now I'll say, "Hey Cortana, start disk management."
All right, I'll open computer management.
As you can see, Cortana opened disk management. The next option is by right-clicking on the power user menu or the start button. Right-click on it and you'll notice this option for disk management. Simply click on it. The fourth method is by the control panel. Search for control panel in the Windows search bar and click on the option to open the control panel window. Now change view by to category and click on system and security. After clicking on system and security, you'll notice this option under Windows tools which reads create and format hard disk partitions. Please click on it and it will open disk management. The fifth option is using the desktop shortcut. So copy this command mentioned here, which is diskmgmt.msc. Now go to your desktop window, right click in the open space and click on new shortcut. Paste this line here, click on next and then on finish, and you have created a permanent shortcut on your desktop to open disk management. Double click on it and it will open disk management. The next option is through the run window and the command remains same, which is diskmgmt.msc. So I'll copy it once again. Now press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste it here and hit enter. This will open disk management. After this, you can also open it using command prompt or PowerShell. All you need to do is press the Windows key and R button to open the run window, type cmd and hit enter. This will open the normal command prompt window, not even the elevated one. Simply paste this command here, diskmgmt.msc, and hit enter. This will open the disk management window. The eighth procedure is using the task manager. So search for task manager in the Windows search bar and open the task manager window. In the task manager window, you'll get an option to run a new task. Click on this and in this field, copy paste this command line diskmgmt.msc and click on OK or press enter. This will open the disk management window. The last method will be through the computer console. For this, press the Windows key and the X key together, and in this option you'll have to click on this disk management option here, and this will open disk management for you. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.